Okay guys, hello and welcome to this video. I think it's the last video, I don't know, but we're trying to take like the charm crystal or something like that, I don't know. Let's go. Okay, first I collect, as you can see in my bag. Collect, I think, 4, it missed the 3rd, and the 3rd I have to play 1 parallel quest. You have to play exactly this one, where? Which one we want? 3, 3, 3, 3, this one. So just wish me a good luck. The last one, they are not serious. Okay. I have to take my character, I think. I'm sure. Okay, let's take my character. No. Okay, let's take my character and Goku and Vegeta. This one. And this one. Really fun, I hope. So it was the last time. Okay. Yeah. Now you die.
Hey, not bad. Know your place, lowly scum.
Freeze. Very well. Kakarot won't get a chance.
All this talk and nothing else. I've got one.
Nice.
The Saiyans! Let's go! Now start the job. What do you want from me?
You have a lot of spirit!
With your power, you can't possibly beat me. I don't know about that. Saiyans aren't the only ones who are trained in the art of battle.
And die. No. Okay. Okay.
On the fight.
What? Gohan, we had a pretty significant difference in our power.
What about now?
Vegeta's been training all this time. He was power surging. Someone like this exists.
Here.
Where? Go away.
I'll turn the tables on you right now.
Okay, me also. Okay, now I have to attack. Nice. Okay, and last attack. Nice.
Good. Be sure you.
Vegeta.
The fool who wants to die. As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me.
You see? Huh?
Won't let you get away with this.
Oh.
Which series? Focus here.
First series. Bala.
Alright. Right from the start. I'll show you the power that can be on any Saiyan you've ever seen. Impressive. Your Super Saiyan 2 is even stronger than Gohan.
Vegeta, we won't be able to win like this. Our only chance is fusion. Hand it over. Thanks, Vegeta. All right.
I'm at full power. Got that. The fuse of Vegeta and Kakarot. Yes, I should call myself Vegeta. This is Super Vegito. Stronger than that.
moves here. You got some pretty good moves there. You may actually be worth training.
I got it. Okay, that was interesting, and now I have to talk to Trink because I got all the time crystal. I don't know what will appear, what will be, and I felt a strange key leading to the time world. I have a bad feeling about this. You never fight. Remy Gaia.
Look at this. History is about to be distorted. Wonder. What's about to happen?
The wormhole. That's probably what's to blame.
Wormhole? What's that?
It's like a tunnel. One that connects different dimensions together.
Okay.
Except here's the problem. Anyone who gets sucked into a wormhole is sent to an alternate dimension.
Okay.
If that happens, history will be completely messed up.
Okay.
I see now. Demigras has timed his magic attacks so he can cause confusion and distortion of time and space.
Okay.
My gosh, what a nightmare.
Okay.
At this rate, there will be another change in history. We have to find the wormhole and destroy it.
Not we.
I'm counting on you.
Yeah, let's do it!
Last moment, Goku's father, Bardock. Wow, Bardock! Ooh, that's cool. That's cool. Who don't like Bardock? Ooh, I'm on your side.
Let's
kill him.
A team of Saiyans can do. What is this? The lowest of low-class warriors' friend is here?
Why, you?
Last time, at least last time. Nice. Can't heal you.
Yeah.
I guess for the noise, I was talking to someone and freezer it out. Better to fight with my hand because it takes much. Yeah.
it, Vegeta.
What?
Your fate! This is the end!
Oh!
What's the matter? I know you've got...
Hot. What? Disappeared before. Okay, maybe.
Splendid! Well, would you look at that? Sabon, Midoriya. Beautiful fireworks.
I'm so glad. Welcome back. I thought you were caught in the explosion.
Of course not.
Good job. It seems we managed to protect this era. Aside from Bardock, that black hole that swallowed Bardock, did you see it?
Yeah.
Oh yes, that's the wormhole.
So, then we have to hurry and follow the wormhole that swallowed Bardock. But I don't sense anything suspicious in the scroll.
Demigra isn't controlling it directly, so you might not sense his energy coming from it. Okay, Trunks. You mind checking it out for me?
Check that? How am I supposed to do that?
It's all in the scrolls. You'll have to read them, okay?
What time period is this?
How should I know? I asked you to figure it out. Hop to it.
Each and every one of these scrolls? You mean all of them?
Mm-hmm. Good luck with that. I'll let you know when I find things too.
Sure. I'll check it out. Please come back later.
I'm there. I'll come back later. I don't want to come back later. I want to come back now.
I found it. It seems that the change in history is about to occur. I don't know what exactly, but can you head over there?
Okay. And there is people saying Broly. If it Broly. Videl, run away. You are nothing. Don't talk.
You're alive! Alright!
Adele, stay back. I'll take it from here.
All right. Please be careful, Ultron.
You're after death. He's not here. Do it. I'll defeat you in his place.
I take it. Let me end it. Oh. Maybe this?
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.
No! The wormhole! Let's go get him!
See, Trunks! There was one more person, right? I wonder where that person go.
Maybe they went ahead to the village and started eating.
Probably.
Bardock and Broly too. It seems history is changing drastically.
I know. I mean, there should at least be a time where both of them have appeared, though.
Yes, somewhere. It's somewhere. There is, it seems, the change in history is about to start.
Okay, let's start.
Let's settle this once and for all. Please.
Yes, battle Broly versus Bardock. Broly versus Bardock.
This is Namek? That's right. It's Dimitrov. He's trying to make Broly attack Goku here.
Hey, what do you want with my kid? He doesn't know who I am. I won't let you pass here.
Bardock, I can see the future.
Nice,
and
nice.
What the situation is. Please, you've got to help Bardock.
Kakarot has the critical responsibility of beating Frieza. But for the sake for everyone who died on planet Vegeta.
Interfere with Kakarot!
Okay, almost. Okay. Heal. Nice. Ooh. What?
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.
What happened? We're of the low class warrior. Melon.
Dragon Balls! Everyone was teleported to Earth!
I'm worried for Bardock, but we have to deal with Broly first. We have no choice. We have to defeat him here.
You wait for Bardock. I have more else for me.
Fusion.
It's hot.
Fighting him? Why is it? Why am I so afraid?
Because you are weak.
I'm Vegeta! Damn it! I am the Prince of all Saiyans!
Defeat Bully, okay. Again. It's finished.
What's the matter?
I finished the game.
It serves you right. What happened? Did the monster die?
No, he's only unconscious. Don't worry, I'll take care of everything else.
Okay.
The wormhole was destroyed in the explosion, which also took out Namek. All's well that ends well, I guess.
The legendary Super Saiyan. He had an amazing amount of power.
I saw that. He seemed to be a pretty tough opponent.
Bardock looked identical to Goku.
But Bardock had that bad boy kind of attitude, didn't he? He's so dreamy. I wonder if he has a girlfriend.
Yeah, the wife.
He has a wife.
What is it?
Hey! Hey!
Dingo, give me finish. Play that, play that, I mean, offline battle. Tell completion 46. And patroller completion 100%. So I have finished the game. The total completion 46%. Equipment collection 9%. Ultimate finish completion 58%. Okay, I didn't train with all of them. Yeah, too much. I don't know if I will do it again. Let's first go outside. Okay. We meet only parallel quest. Elder Kai. And this guy who doesn't want to train me. Train me! Thank you.
Hiya!
Welcome. Okay, five. I don't need equipment. I need like clothing.
Welcome.
Ok, I don't care about this, I think.
We have nice new items in stock.
Purchase. It was the Ultimate Attack Final Shine. Once a purple arc you wave under the command of repeatedly to use the and keep firing. I will buy this one. Customize change skill. I have to trade. Okay. One of the most difficult quests. The weakest first. Okay. Fine shine. What the heck? What I'm missing too much?
Oh jeez, it's a pain in the ass.
What's that? Where the hell is it? Not bad. But the battle has just begun.
Fine. Final shine attack.
I thought I was done for.
Took too much damage.
What the heck? Why it swing like that? I don't know, maybe it's weak. Okay, I see. Videl.
I don't want to give up.
Pick this book. Okay, I cannot. Because Vegeta's strength will come. I got skill, but I will lose.
Hurry it up! This is just irritating!
You're a Saiyan just like that!
You're next! You're a Saiyan?
I was saying I'm going to win. Someone, I need the energy, Okay. One is there. It's okay. Maybe I will fight against people, but I want to finish it in down 3 minutes only. Go.
You're a Saiyan too. All right. Come at me with everything you've got.
All right. Oof.
Yeah, let's go, everyone.
Okay.
I didn't think that we could all fight together like this.
You all. I can fight like that.
You can't beat me as a Super Saiyan.
Of course, no, I can't.
We might as well stop.
Okay, in next video, I will try to beat them.
And you call yourself my apprentice?
Don't worry, next video, I will try.